Good morning. Today's the day we've waited a long time for. Crimson Tide is finally going to get underway. It's December 1st. We're out in the Gulf Stream, about 72 miles southeast of Charleston, South Carolina. It's a beautiful day for the voyage to start. Our coordinates are 31 degrees, 52 minutes north, 78 degrees, 52 minutes west. So you can look that up on a chart. And it's 8:36 on the 1st. So it's time for the starter.